of volunteers making their way to the stage this evening. If you would put your hands together, help these gentlemen. A little encouragement goes a long way. Sure. Guys, I can't see you out there, but if the girls tap you on the shoulder, do yourself a favor and just come on up. You can thank me later. Well, there we go. We got one there. Covering stage left, all the pieces here. Macy, Gianna, thank you. Yes, sir, right over the lights so we can see you real good. How you doing? What did you say?
Said I'm a northerner.
Okay, congratulations. Welcome to the Southland.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Tom.
Tom, all right. Tom, you look suspicious.
I'm nervous.
Don't be nervous, all right? Listen, right there is where you need to be. I'm just kidding, Tom. Don't worry about a thing. You're going to be fine. All right, here we go. We got Tom over there. Yes, sir, and you are?
Paul.
Hey, Paul. And Paul, where do you hail from?
Virginia.
What part?
Fredericksburg.
Yeah, my hometown. It's nice to have you tonight. Glad that you're here. Hey, you're already on your mark, too,
yeah.
Tom. Tom and Paul, listen, the Alabama Theater girls have made their list for Santa Claus. You're really going to enjoy what's at the top of that list.
Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come. Christmas, I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy.
Do what, Paul?
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas to you, too. Hold on. Don't go anywhere. Y'all did a great job. I way underestimated you, man. I can tell you that. You move so smooth out there, like butter. Guys, you were such great sports, and for coming up, Sweet Molly's Creamery here at Barefoot Landing have given you both a free milkshake for coming and shaking your thing. Yeah.